Snow, wind, and single-digit temperatures hit the upper Midwest and Northeast,